look so worried. We're not gonna die. I promise you that.
Next is PW01408. That's you.
We will now begin the age aptitude test. Please try to relax. Stage 1. Inducing Ashblight corruption. Ashblight corruption has been confirmed. Now progressing to stage 2. Mounting God Arc. Progressing to stage 3. Final stage. Implanting adaptive oracle cells. Status confirmed. Ashblight corruption has been neutralized. Subject's vitals have returned to normal. Aptitude is positive. Congratulations. The process is complete. You are now an adaptive God Eater.
So you survived. Grade A. Oh, we haven't seen your kind around here before. How does it feel to give up your humanity? Hey, don't go and croak on us, okay? Your life belongs to the port now. You're of no use, dead. Here, I'm gonna need you to sign this contract.
setting track.
I'm still in this!
Here you go!
Show me what you really got! Bang!
You underhanded.
Ugh, so I needed saving. Use it.
It's over.
Come on, let's go. Hey, you okay? You seem pretty out of it. Bad dream or something? Anyway, rise and shine. I went ahead and asked about our next job. It's in a pretty thick spot. Looks like there's not too much time left for you and me, huh? Fighting in ash this thick will ruin a body in no time. And if we can't work, well, I doubt the folks at the port will want to look after us. Eventually, we're either going to run out of the bias factor we need to live, or we'll end up as origami snacks or bait, and that'll be that. A time-honored end for ages like you and me. Yeah, well, that's not gonna happen to us. I promise. After all, we've got too much riding on our shoulders. We'll keep going for the ones we couldn't save. It's a vow I made to them all. I'm never going to give up, no matter what happens. So, that's that. We are not dying. The two of us will keep moving forward, onto whatever tomorrow brings.
sea! Where is it? Where's the origami?
Our lines are crossed. What team are you with?
Requesting salvage! Please, I don't want to die!
Forget them. They're already origami, Chao. You've got your own jobs to do, so get to them.
Hurry up and let us loose.
I am now releasing the restraints on Pennyworth Age's Hound 1 and Hound 2. Alright, you dogs. Sick 'em. I'm limiting your operation area. If you try to do any moonlighting, well, you know what happens.
Yeah, we know. Shall we? We'll make it out of this.
Follow the program you were given and acclimate to the Ashlands. Once you've acclimated, return immediately. The fetters will be written off. That is all.
Something unexpected might happen. If it does, I'll use my own judgment.
Unnecessary combat may result in the loss of god arcs. Thus, fighting is prohibited. Proceed with tests to confirm effectiveness in high ash density conditions.
Yeah. How are you doing? I think I'm all right. Are you disoriented? Look straight ahead for me. Well, you should be fine then. Let's move. Follow me.
Team is operating there.
Yeah, sure. The ones with their wires crossed? Keep a safe distance. Let's play it safe for now. It's funny how no matter how hairy it gets, I always have fun when you're around. If you find high ground, climb on up. It's always an advantage in a fight. Looking down on origami crawling beneath you feels pretty good, too.
I'm surrounded by origami. Requesting salvage.
This is Hound 1. I'm at Point Alpha. Can you break through their line?
Understood. I'll get through somehow.
You do not have permission to transmit. You want to get written up?
Hey, you can't blame me for being curious.
Idiot.
Still got some stamina? It's easy to get winded this deep in the Ashlands.
En route to Point Alpha.
All right, we'll clear out the origami in the area. Proceed with caution.
I owe you for this.
You do not have permission to transmit. Don't make me tell you again. You haven't completed the acclimation program. Proceed with your assigned mission.
If we can fight this deep in the Ashlands, who gives a crap about acclimation?
You'll be disciplined for insubordination. I hope you're ready for that.
Sure, whatever you say. Now quit looking over my shoulder. Saying we're fighting in dense ash is enough of an excuse, right?
You'll regret this.
Comfortable enough in a fight. You can fight in gun form, too. See if you can transform for me. More company. Let's go. Expend OP. You can fight in blade form to restore your supply.
Fire!
I can read you like a book. Come in. This is Hound One. All origami eliminated.
This is Bull One, arriving at Point Alpha soon. Thanks a ton. I thought it was a goner this time.
Don't give up so easily. Nobody's got time to wipe your nose for you here. Okay, time to head home and get in our cells. Don't worry. Everyone made it back okay. A good result for us. We might do as the port folks want. Work ourselves to the bone. Get dragged to hell and back. But that doesn't mean we're willing to give up our lives without a good fight. A place where ages can live out their lives without being controlled or pushed around by anyone. That's what we need, right?
Took the words right out of my mouth.
Ouch!
The guards went to town on you this time, didn't they? Bet that hurts. You never do as you're told, huh? Bet it's hell getting teamed up with this guy.
I didn't know you were back from patrol, Zeke.
Yep, that's right. All done with my work for today. Listen, man, next time you should come out with me. Come on! I thought you were smarter than that. Having a chance to work with the Zeke Pennyworth should be enough to make you weep for joy.
Maybe you should mention how good you are.
Hugo's always so by the book. It must have been boring out there with him. Come on, I'll show you a real cool trick next time.
This isn't a sport, Zeke.
Look, I know that. You think I don't know that? Anyway, did you hear the recent news? One of the other teams was saying that a port nearby got swallowed by the ash.
That's the first I've heard of it. But it's not exactly news for ports to get engulfed by the Ashlands.
Sure, it's no surprise when it's some base somewhere. But how will you feel when the ash is creeping closer and closer?
Are you talking about an ash storm?
Yeah, well, if one of those ash storms does come through, it's not like there's a whole lot we can do other than strap in and pray, right?
Yeah, that's about the size of it. Though, even then, riding one out isn't all that realistic.
Thank you.
Time to get cracking. Let's see if the God Arc repairs worked. We can start off with your shield. A good offense is the best defense, but blocking attacks is a nice way to stay alive. To choose from. Gotta use what's right for the moment, I guess. Okay, no problem so far. We still got some time, so let's do some scavenging. There's stuff flying around here and there, right? Pick it up, we need materials these days. Any spoils we pick up outside of our job don't go to the prison. They're ours to keep. If you want to stay alive, you need a stronger God Arc, which means you need materials. The port manages God Arcs, though, so you can't just do whatever you want with them. That's about it. Looks like your God Arc is ready for action. Whoa! Origami barging in, huh? Well, that suits me fine. Let's clean up this mess and go home.
Change mode! Tap! Tap! Wah!
We've got our work cut out for us today. Come with me. Devour form is the God Ark's most distinctive feature. We're off to do a field test of it. God Eaters can devour origami to temporarily enhance our abilities. We call the effect Burst. If you use it wisely, you can flip a dire situation on its head.
Devouring! Devouring!
Hey, there's some luck. Come on, go and take a bite out of that origami.
Fire! I can feel the power!
You're up! And don't forget, you can pick up materials by devouring dead origami. You need materials to upgrade God Ark parts, and you have to supply them yourself. Okay, on to Burst Arts. Here's where today's real work begins. Burst Arts are techniques that can only be used while you're in Burst status. Only Ages have the number of Oracle Cell Bonds to perform them. Devour an origami, enter Burst status, and then unleash a Burst Art. Keep that cycle in mind as you fight, okay? Let's do this. Try this.
Nothing can stop me. Change
Fire. Mode. Yeah, nicely done. Just what I expected. Use Burst Arts enough, and they'll grow in power. But some people say that makes you more origami than human. Honestly, though, in most normal people's eyes, we're already monsters. Okay, that's enough for now. There are a lot of different Burst Arts. Practice them when you've got the time. Looks like everyone's gone to bed. I hope they can at least have some pleasant dreams to enjoy while they're sleeping. It gets so quiet at night. So, how's the new density level? Well, I guess knocking origami around is fun when you're in the moment. But if there are still survivors out there, well, then it was worth fighting. It's a small thing, but I don't want to sell my soul and lose my freedom to act according to my own will. I guess it seems kind of funny. We might die tomorrow and leave nothing behind. But I'll keep waiting. Someday, a path towards something new will open for us. An ash storm, huh? So, shall we get started? This time, we're testing engage effects. The power of bonds between ages. Engage. Activating engage has a couple requirements. If you're fighting Aragami and within a certain range, your resonance will deepen. Once your resonance is at a certain level, engage will activate. Anyway, let's try it.
I can read you like a book.
Damn you. Activating engage. Let's do it. Hit him hard. The power of connections. Only we ages have it. Maybe it's a divine gift? Engage is a resonance phenomenon that lets users share traits. In other words, we can combine strengths. From an Aragami's point of view, it's cheating.
Gotcha! Fire! Hey!
It only works when we're in combat, though, so keep that in mind. I think that's enough. We should have enough data to analyze. As a rule, engage is a one-on-one activity. Makes sense, I guess. Trying to process everyone's characteristics at once would overload a single brain. But we can't know unless we try it either. In any case, engage is the ace up our sleeve. Don't forget we have it.
Oh, sorry. It's nothing, really. I'll be fine after I rest a little while. I'm fine now. Thanks. Hugo told me not to get up or move around too much. But I don't like just sitting around and being waited on by everyone. I just think I should do whatever I can to help. Thanks. Just don't wear yourselves out, okay?